soon as he dunked it, I feel like the whole crowd just stopped. Everyone was like, and then everyone just, the whole thing just erupted, you know, knowing that he dunked it. And he actually dunked it on the way down. I feel like one of his feet were on the ground when it happened.
How often in your college career have you been as tall as the other team's tallest player out there?
Actually, when I was at Drexel last year, I played a little bit of like four. We played like four out, one in offense. And I mean, I was probably like the fourth tallest player on our team last year. And I mean, I was you know, essentially playing four, you know, just, you know, when we would do similar to how we did here, just switch, you know, 1-4. And it was cool, I guess.
In the scouting process, so you see, you know, the size that you have, and you see a team like this, what is the mentality there?
Start finishing up now, please.
We get to our strengths, you know, drive while we can, of course, you know, feed the post. There was, you know, a time during this game where we sort of made an emphasis more towards the end. You know, it was a different tone at the end. There were guards on our bigs, so we were like, all right, attack them in the paint, attack them in the paint. Now, if we would have did that earlier, I'm pretty sure we could have gotten them fouled earlier, got to the foul.
Excuse me.
Tone it down. Yeah, you know, we could have got them in foul trouble early in the game and just attacked them from several ways.
You're heading into a stretch now where you're not going to be able just to use your physical skills to dominate it. What is going to have to take with this team to move on against tougher competition?
Understand personnel, you know, understand the game strategy, go in every game, you know, but attack it one game at a time. We can't look forward. We can't look past this game Saturday. Our biggest game on our schedule this far is Saturday coming up.
Now, I mean, talk about how big of an impact.